actually hovering.
Tail slide and then a hammerhead stall in formation. Formation.
Holy crap.
I saw the aeroplane.
Cut in very closely. You shortly see them do some mirror manoeuvres. I know the pilots can see each other. They're literally almost next to each other. You'll see that in a moment or two. Push out of that hot loop. Here now the mirror flying, one repeating what the other does, but in reverse.
This is where the pilots are literally just feet away from each other.
One pushing, one pulling, that really is impressive. One flying inside loop, one flying outside loop. Still in mirror formation, rolling level.
You want to meet either of these two brilliant pilots,
and they're very, very modest individuals. They'll be in the
information tent at
1 o'clock,
signing the autographs.
So whilst they're there, because they're off to board us later today. Very, very slowly so that the wingtips no longer as stable as they would be at normal speeds. They're able to use the gyroscopic precessionary force, the torque of the engines, to turn the aircraft violently. Just saying, almost 1-to-1 power to weight ratio there, the aircraft only just beginning to descend. That's an amazing sight. Almost flying like a helicopter. That sort of flying can be very disorientating, particularly as the pilot is moving the control column firmly from one side of the cockpit to the other very quickly. They're literally banging the fuselage side inside the cockpit with the control column. Holding it hard over there, steep left roll.